So the Doty Group is a public accounting firm, and we offer the traditional services that you would typically see: tax compliance and planning, financial statement attestation, business valuation litigation work, and outsourced accounting services. I think what makes us unique is that we proactively build partnerships with professionals in other collaborative or complementary workspaces. So I met Nick Devaney from Merritt Harbor as part of a referral group. Nick and I both shared the same values of proactively looking for opportunities for our clients. Provac has been a long-term client of our firm's, and they called me one day and said that they got this unsolicited offer for the sale of their company. When they told me the amount, it just seemed to be too low, and I really thought there was more value for what they had spent years building. So Nick and Craig from Merritt Harbor met with my client, Provac, the owners of Provac, and they talked to them about options. They talked to them about the value that they had created in their company. They talked about the pool of potential investors that or buyers that they could bring to the table, and went about working with us to develop almost a profile that they could take out and market to see who they could bring to the table. We were involved from day one. We were working collaboratively with Nick and Craig, and were able to assist them in getting the information that they needed. Once a prospective buyer was identified and an LOI was signed, we worked with them through the due diligence process, and were very worked collaboratively with Nick, Craig, and the attorney to try and pull all the pieces together to make it as efficient and painless for the client as we could. Merritt Harbor understood the market, both for the sales of business and the available capital for any sort of recapitalization or reorganization of an existing business. I would recommend Merritt Harbor again. They were so easy to work through with the process. They were very collaborative, very proactive about getting communication out. We set deadlines, we met deadlines. We had conference calls that kept everyone in the loop. So at any given point, I felt like my client was taken care of. And when I brought Merritt Harbor to the table and ultimately the deal was sealed, it really increased the value in their eyes of what we could do and how we could leverage our professional relationships to really benefit our clients. So after the deal was done, we were actually retained by the buyer to continue providing professional services to them going forward. So it was really a win-win. We didn't lose a client. We continued with a given client, but we also got a really great deal for our existing client. We got some unexpected fees from working through the process with them, both during the due diligence and also afterwards. But ultimately, our focus was really on getting the best deal for our client and getting them a really nice transition option for them going forward. Originally, I made the introduction because there was an unsolicited offer on the table. Ultimately, when it's all said and done and the deal ends, my client's going to get more than twice that offer. So to me, that was an outstanding result, and one that is pretty hard to duplicate.